And don't forget to click on the subscribe button and tap on the bell button so you get notified whenever I post new videos. Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Damini. Welcome to my channel, DC Official. I hope you girls are doing really great. So today's look is the festive look for Ganesh Chaturthi, which is coming up. For the wedding, let's start in today's video and let's see how did I get this beautiful, pretty.
So starting with the concealer, I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the shade 20 Sand Sabu. So I'm just applying it all over my lid and then I'm going to set it with this loose powder. Now I'm taking this Makeup Revolution and taking this shade and just setting it. Then taking this blue shade and then taking it on my crease and building up the color. So now I'm going to take a clean blending brush and taking this Huda Beauty palette and taking this color Blazing, which is a beautiful orange. And I'm just going to apply this under the blue where I had created the crease. Just lower in the crease and then I'm going to just build it inside. Now taking this shade Oud from the same Huda Beauty palette and just applying it on the corners. Now I'm taking Oud and placing it on the outer corners of the eye to create the depth effect, which I love. I'm going to blend Oud really, really nicely so it gets a beautiful gradient effect with the blue, the orange and the dark brown. Followed by, I'm taking this flat shaded brush, then I'm taking this PAC Micro Finish Makeup Fixer and spritzing it on my brush and taking this beautiful golden color from the Maybelline Nudes palette. I love this color. This palette is so affordable and so pretty. The color payoff is really great. Now I'm just going to place this over my eyelid and then taking this clean blending brush, I'm just going to blend all the harsh edges. Now I'm taking the Colossal Liner by Maybelline and just applying a beautiful winged eyeliner on both my eyes and I'm extending it more than the usual that I do. If you haven't watched my eyeliner tutorial, I will just put a card above so that you can click on the link and just watch it. Now I'm just gonna curl my lashes and beautifully put some beautiful mascara by Revlon, the Grow Lashes. It's a beautiful mascara. I'm gonna apply lots and lots of mascara. So just removing the tapes for the end result so that you get a clean look of the eye and then I'm just going to apply some falsies by Huda Beauty in Scarlet and then I'm just taking this Elegul Pro Conceal HD Concealer, which is a corrector, which is a beautiful corrector, which is available in India on Nykaa.com. I'm just going to apply this under my eyes, around my mouth and any dark areas that I have. It will help conceal them and then I'm going to use my trusty beauty blender and just going to blend this in and then I'm going to be following by foundation. So for foundation I'm using my favorite, the Elegul Pro Conceal HD foundation. It's a beautiful foundation, very buildable coverage. First I'm just putting dots and then I'm just going to blend this all over my face using my beauty blender. Now for concealer I'm using this Maybelline Fit Me Concealer. This is one of my favorite concealers available in India and it's one of my favorites. And then I'm applying this on my usual places that I do, the bridge of my nose, on forehead, on Cupid's bow and on the chin and just blending this all inside my skin. Totally blending in all of it and then I'm just gonna set this and bake my face using this Bharat and Doris loose powder in the shade 03. This gives a very chiseled look to the face as I love chiseled look and I'm snatching out my nose as well. I'm just gonna bake this for like 5 minutes and I'm just gonna then clean it. So while my face is baking, I'm using this Maybelline Color Show Beautiful Blusher by Maybelline and using this and applying it over my cheekbones and then followed by my favorite highlighter. I'm just going to apply the Huda Beauty 3D Highlight, which is now available in India on Nykaa.com, ladies. So if you want to grab them, go get it. And applying this on my cheekbones and the usual places that I apply my cheekbones, the bridge of the nose, the Cupid's bow. So while I applied all of this, now I'm just going to dust off all the excess baking that I was baking on my face. I'm taking a big brush and just dusting all the excess powder off. So this completes the entire face makeup. I'm just going to light my lips with this beautiful in color lip liner in the shade orange. And then I'm going to apply a beautiful shade by Huda Beauty in the shade Mama Sita. And for setting my face, I'm using this PAC Micro Finish Makeup Fixer and just spritzing this all over my face generously so that everything stays in place throughout the day. And taking my trusty beauty blender, I'm just going to push all of the makeup inside the skin.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching today's tutorial. I love how the look came out and the look is really out there. So until next time, I'll see you in the next.